Hello friends, welcome to Ideas TV. In today's video, I will show you how to build your own robot based on Raspberry Pi that equipped with robotic arm, ultrasonic sensor, color and face detecting camera, live video streaming, tracking module and much more. So guys, let's make one for you. The first step of building this robot is to order the kit online on Adeept website. The product name is Adeept Rasptank. Finally, I received my parcel from Adeept. Let me open the box and show you my new Rasptank robotic kit. As you can see, they provide me all the parts in the kit necessary for building the robot except Raspberry Pi and batteries in very reasonable price and high quality. Okay, now I am going to assemble all the parts in the backstage of video according to Adeep tutorials. For assembling and software installation, please refer to the Adeep online tutorials. Links are available in the video description. So finally the assembling is completed and the robot is ready to rock. As you can see, everything works perfectly. Here I am controlling the robot using the client software in my laptop. In the meantime, you can also watch live video streaming transmitted by the robot. The tank is powerful enough to cross little barriers. The moving head of the robot contains an ultrasonic sensor and a camera. The camera performs various functions such as live video streaming, face and color detection, and the ultrasonic sensor measures the distance and detects the objects. No doubt, it has great color detection ability. By build, it is programmed to detect yellow color. You can add more colors. The robotic hand is designed to perform lightweight operations. You can play or use it for many lightweight objects such as plastic cap. That is for the today's video. If you have any question regarding this robot, so you can ask me in the comment below. Thanks for watching.